We're gonna be a power couple. He's gonna be a famous novelist, and I'm gonna have a fabulous fashion line.
Yeah, but we're still gonna have time to have a big family.
Two boys and a girl.
And I'll coach Little League.
Ooh, and I'll bake treats for the team.
What I do know is I've been watching WandaVision for the past week, and the love you two have is real. You belong together.
I just feel you.
I just feel you.
What do you want?
I have what I want.
Well, you're here, so... Thanks, Kate.
They can't be bent. They can't be
I'm not mad at you. I can't be. Not today. I'm sorry. Because I love you, see? I love you too.
We've been through worse scrapes than this together, okay? Right. So wait. No way out back this way. There's nothing to be afraid of, right?
The emotional stuff, it's not your thing. I thought I'd save you the trouble.
Maybe I don't want to be saved the trouble. Maybe I want the trouble. I haven't wanted the trouble in a long time, but with you, the trouble doesn't seem so troubling.
I love you.
Let's be friends.
Okay, friends then.
I love you.
Let's get married.
No, you're smothering me.
Okay, forget it.
I'm right here.
Can't see me.
Whatever I thought was there, she thought differently. I know you're upset.
I have never been happier.
My boyfriend.
She's my girlfriend.
Lucifer is the best partner I have ever had, and I can only hope that he can count on me as much as I count on him.
You look familiar. Have we met before?
Doesn't matter what I believe.
That's all that matters, Detective.
I've been through hell, Lisa. My greatest fear is real.
Lucifer, I am the one who almost died.
That is what I'm talking about. You don't always get to pick who you fall in love with.
Doing this to me.
Could you accept me like this?
I love you.
Tell me what I can do to fix things.
I need time. It's really you.
For the first time in my long, hopeless life, I felt something.
I love you.
Just because I know how this ends. I've seen this movie. I starred in it.
Sorry.
Okay, I spoke to Annette. And she made me realize that, okay, you know, maybe I do have some leftover feelings for Michael. And then she said that if I wanted him, I'd have to fight for him. But Steven, I know in my heart the only person I want to fight for is you.
Don't go.
I believe you.
The boys in Tree Hill are so boring compared to
Gamers. Isn't there anybody I just need to talk to?
Maybe.
I was nervous, and you're really tiny, and I love you. I love you too.
You're little, but you're big.
You're the only one you think is able to inspire. I know that you don't want a friend right now, but that doesn't mean that your friends don't need you.
I'm gonna see you tonight. Do what you have to do, okay? You'll be okay.
Yes, that. were here to tell me.
Magical equivalent to hold my purse.
She was just trying to protect you.
Why would you drive a wedge between me and Cole?
Why lie?
I had a crush on you.
Because the people I love always leave. Who with me?
You could die, let go!
I need to push to do the right thing. Please tell me it wasn't Pope.
Shouldn't you be hanging out with your best friend?
Damn it, MG, get up and find her!
Why should I care?
Because I do!
Does that mean you're gonna move back? I want you to stay.
Creatures while she dunks on monsters, but sending me back...
I really want to be with you, so too. I've seen the world, and I'm sure now more than ever that I belong with you. I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you, I'm into you. And baby, even on our worst nights, I'm into you, I'm into you. Let them wonder how we got this far, cause I don't really need to wonder at all. After all this time, I'm still into you.
Go against every single thing that I believe in again because I love you.
Then stop loving me.
I can't. But I am not sorry that I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you.
You know, I wouldn't just kick ass for anyone.
Okay, fine, I would. But this time it was sweeter.
Don't do that.
Here,
we can have stabbing.
should play, darling.
No one calls my skank a skank. I'm hurting her.
Don't do that.
Here, we're gonna have Stabby.
You should play, darling.
No one calls my skank a skank.
I'm hurting her.
I love you, Alex. I love you, and I fucking hate you.
Goodbye. You're like my new favorite person. You're my new favorite person too. And I just want to go back. I pushed him.
That's my girl.
You love me?
Of course I love you.
I love you too.
Danielle and I love the idea as much as the fans love the idea, so everybody kind of knows where we stand on it, and it just is up to the writers at this point.
Hope. Hashtag Hosey. Oh my god, you picked up on Hosey! We're making Hosey happen!
I should have been surprised.
I asked him once who I wanted next to him when his dreams came true. He said you.
Must have my back, the front of my endo.